Hey, welcome back to Palm Breeze Cafe. It's Thanksgiving time.
It is, and that means there's shopping to be done, right?
Shopping to be done and prices to check.
And things to compare, I think, probably would be the big, what stores have the best deals?
Absolutely.
How would you find that out? I mean, there's no way. You have to wait for the newspaper to come on Black Friday and open up, run out and get the newspaper.
And it's this thick.
And it's that thick and get all the ads out and then map. Is that how you would do it, Frank?
That's the old way.
The old
way. You know, that's old school shopping.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So what's the new school
Okay, well, the new way of doing it, it's really, I think it's pretty exciting because let's face it, this was printed maybe, you know, this was printed 2 weeks ago or whatever.
Yeah.
Well, you know, that's outdated already.
Yeah.
There's new stuff that comes in the mail. So rather than me carrying a bag of different coupons and information like that, the best thing to do is that you can have it in your iPhone. And I want to show you a couple things that I have here. But before I show you the actual Black Friday apps, which I have three, by the way, you probably have noticed this, and I'm sure you've seen it before. It's called a QR.
Oh, yeah.
You need a QR reader.
Those things, right.
QR code.
And this is really interesting. Because if you have a your phone, you can download the free reader, and what you do is you scan that, and it'll open up the information page about that particular product and give you all the information.
So basically, it's like a barcode, but you use the camera on your phone.
Yeah,
to
read it.
Cool.
Yeah, it's called a QR reader, and you can get them. There's a bunch of them out there you can get. So here's the one that came with Target, and it says, you know, here's a free Scan Life app at Target.com, where you can go and you can download this, and you can even in the store. It's not necessarily for print.
Oh yeah.
But you go in the store. And I was in Best Buy this afternoon, and they had a couple products there with this barcode on it, particular type of barcode.
So this is up and
coming. So while you're at the product itself, you click on it, and you get all the information you want about
it
right there.
You know, you'll find those all over the place. Museums, sites will have those QR codes, and you can even make your own.
Yeah, so that's...
I did make my own. I used that Microsoft thing that we talked about last year.
Yeah,
that one that you made, right.
Yeah, you can make a business
card. So
there's
different ones, but it's. I know you're going to be seeing those, and I just wanted to point that out to you, because that's going to be a big product.
That's what it is.
Product.
It's not aliens trying to take us over.
Yeah.
As far
okay.
as we know.
So I got this guy holding the money bag here, Black Friday Deals, Black Friday App, BlackFriday.fm, and eShopping Madness. Hmm. Now, I'm going to give you a little show on this one. Now, this is kind of hard to see this picture, but there's some shoppers fighting over some products. So I thought maybe that was kind of a neat picture to show for the opening of the app.
You do get those lines around the stores.
Yeah, now this particular one, it's called BF Deals. You notice it's an RSS feed, which means this thing constantly gets updated as far as sales are concerned. It takes a little while to load.
I was going to say,
but
it looks pretty
once it loads,
at this point.
It's going to show you what's going on. So even while you're out there shopping on that day, you can check this, and it'll tell you what's going on as far as any updates or anything new coming up. For instance,
there you go.
Here's Kmart, Thanksgiving, and Dick's department store. Here's this plasma TV for $6.95.
How big?
You can go down here. There's more information, Harry and David's. And so this is more of a news site. Now, you can have your own checklist here also, which I don't really have anything in it. And then the idea with the checklist is you can go down and see how you're doing with your with your shopping. Now, that one's okay, but I like this other one a little bit better. It's called Black Friday, and I'm going to show you a little bit more about this one. It took a little bit less time to load on this one. This is going to show you major retailers. And so this is, for me, this is all those ads, all those newspapers, that whole stack that came on, you know, Sunday's paper, all right here. And up-to-date ads. So as the retailers change their ad, they post it.
They change them?
Well, you know, from day to day or whatever. And they'll post them. So you just go, you can go to the major retailer and say, I wonder what's going on right now with Old Navy. Well, they'll show you the ad that's running. Here's Friday Doorbusters. Or you can go in and select product, and that's being updated. Okay. But you could. So I'm going to go back to the store circular here.
So that's
and then
nice.
I go back to all ads. So here's all the ads. If you're, you know, wherever you are, you're at Costco, you're at Big Lots, you're at Kmart.
Got Big Lots on there too.
Walmart. Wow. I mean, it's all here. So that one's pretty nice.
You and must then, go to Big Lots a lot, Frank. 19 children in your house.
I'm thinking that's a big Yeah, you got to go there, right? Yeah. Okay, this one I thought was also interesting. It's called blackfriday.fm. Now, a lot of these ask me if I would accept a push notification or I would reveal my location. And, sometimes that's okay, but it depends on what you want to do.
Yeah, I usually do that, but you're right. I look at the app.
Yeah, I wonder if they're just collecting information from me or they're really going to give me some value.
All of the above.
Oh, yes.
But if you're looking for stores that are near you, you kind of have to give permission to use
the location. Yeah, you got to give permission. Sometimes you just got to do it.
You don't think they download your contact list, do you?
No, I don't have my own contact list now. But now here, for instance, here's Best Buy. So I'm going to click on that. It's going to go. It's a little news update. Oh. It's going to say, okay, here's the long-awaited Black Friday ad has now been posted, blah, blah, blah. So, I mean, and then they show you what's going on here. Now, also, it's kind of hard to see down here at this little thing here. But you can go out. That's the news. This is the news feed. But okay. I'm going to go out to the stores, and similar to that one I showed you before, the Black Friday one, here's the stores also. Let's go to Bell's in Florida and see what we got there. Here's the latest ad, up to date, up to the minute. I mean, as far as posting, you know, today. That's I'm going to go and I'm going to take a look at Boca Active Fleece Wear here. And I can take a look at it and say, you know, here's another thing too. I can create my shopping list before I go. And I can hit this little heart here, and I can say, you know what, I want to add that to my list. I can go buy this product for $7.99, and it begins and tells me the dates and time and how many views are on it. So I can click my little heart there and say, yeah, you know what, I'm going to look for that. Now it says, okay, I just added that to my shopping list. So I thought that was pretty cool. All right. Now, also, it'll take me out to Safari. It'll take me to their website if I want to go that far.
Okay.
And at this point, I don't want to go. So I'm going to go back. I'm going to go back. That was Bell's. And here's all these other shops that I can go to.
Wow.
And it'll tell me what's going on here. That was apparel. Yeah, okay, back to stores. And that's my Black Friday one. Now, I'm running out of time, but there's one other one that I thought was kind of interesting. It was called E-Shopping Madness. And I like this one because, look, you can just, it says search. You could put a product right in there.
Oh, okay.
And it'll search the product. Or you just go to category. So I think this is valuable just in the sense that it'll let you do that. Now, if I go to category.
Yeah, rather than go through everything.
I can go, you know, camera, whatever I want to do, books, DVDs, electronics. And so it'll break it down into categories. It'll go further down in categories, audio, video, cameras, blue disc, whatever you need. It's all there. And you're not driving yourself crazy. So you're sitting here at Starbucks having a cup of coffee, and you're creating your list. You're doing your shopping, and you're gonna plan. You're going to decide where you're going to go, what strategy you're going to take, how you're going to map it out. You're going to save gas money and everything.
That's great, Frank. So, great app. Thanks.
So have fun shopping.
Okay, we're going to be back with more on Palm Breeze Cafe. Don't go.